So it's 5 o'clock after five. Hell, I don't know what time it is. It's probably like 5:20. My makeup is coming off. Just got home. We had enough time to pack a lunch or a dinner, if you want to call it that. There's some. Oh, my makeup is a mess. I don't care. Whatever. I'm a mess.
I'm not.
She's not. Had enough time to pack some sandwich stuff. And we're going to go have a picnic.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you guys can see him. Dexter? He's with us.
Mm-hmm. He's coming.
And Daddy's coming. You guys can see him. I don't know where my finger's at. Oh, the front camera. I need a nap. It's been a long day. Yeah. Hi, guys.
Oh my God, stop looking at me.
This is the way he acts when we go to the dog park. Right here? I probably can't see, but right here at the dog park. And he's just being crazy. Being absolutely crazy. Look at him. Just racing all three of those big dogs to the end and back.
Can I vlog now?
You want to vlog now? Here you go. You're vlogging.
Hi. Today is
you.
Today is the day of the swimming. And that's Dexter. And that's Daddy. I don't know where my finger though. Oh, it's right here. And mommy's right here. He's going for it. What a big boy. Look at that big boy playing. Look at that big boy playing. Oh, yeah. Who is it? Who's that big boy? Who's that big boy? Come on, let's go. Let's go. Friends come in. He swears he don't know how to behave. Jordan, move, mama. Plays too much. No, stop. Move, Jordan.
work.
Alright guys, we're about to call it a night and go to sleep. We've had our shower. Jordan has had her hair brushed out. And we're about to call it a night, right? So when you guys are watching this video tomorrow, it will be Friday the 13th. So I hope everybody has a good luck day on Friday the 13th, right?
Which is also our anniversary. I didn't forget this.
Which also happens to be mine and Mo's 6-year anniversary from when we started dating. Okay, on Friday the 13th. What does that tell you about our relationship?
That is funny.
But anyway, we're about to go to sleep. I hope you guys have a good Friday the 13th. And you will see us later. Goodbye.